Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're blessed with.